A final piece of aviation history is being written tonight as the Boeing 717 completes its last Australian flight.
The unique jet with its engines at the tail has been in our skies for 25 years, its final trip touching down just minutes ago.
A farewell tour city to city, Launceston starting the party for an aviation great about to be parked for good.
Hey guys.
The Boeing 717 making its final rounds today. 25 years, millions of kilometres. And it seems quite a few fans.
It reminds me of my childhood. So it reminds me of the days of TAA, ANSET, seeing the iconic T-jet aircraft, engines at the back.
I've just flown in from Singapore to fly on the last 717.
I've flown four sectors today just to be here on this aircraft.
Qantas invited us on the 717's farewell tour from Tassie to Sydney, where the crew prepared the jet for its retirement flight to Canberra. Only three airlines still have the 717. Tonight, that shrinks to two. Its powerful tail-mounted engines provide a fast and loud takeoff, but for the last few rows, they block the view.
Look, it's bittersweet, it is sad, but it's also incredibly exciting. It's the start of our next generation aircraft that's coming in with the A220.
The 717 has another piece of history attached. It is the last aircraft on which there was an attempted hijacking in Australia. May 2003, a man pulled sharpened wooden stakes from his pocket and tried to enter the cockpit. Cabin crew stopped him, averting disaster. One was stabbed, the other left with a black eye. A far more peaceful flight today, sending a workhorse of domestic flying out with style. Blake Johnson, 7 News.